comment, we will turn back to the city commission, and hopefully we will have a motion and then just brief debate to the motion and a vote. Commissioner Braddy.
Thank you, Madam Mayor. This has been quite a long process just for these proposals, and then I think if you put it in the greater context of where this all began many, many years ago, you'll see that there has been a lot of time, a lot of energy, a lot of effort put into place. I first like to commend staff, because I think no matter where one comes down on the proposals, I think they have made a good faith effort and really stood in the fire to sort of get something done here. I like the presentation we have. I think, you know, I've taken into consideration some of the comments that have been made, but I still think that overall we have a good set of proposals in front of us. We have, I'm satisfied with the rank order of proposals. I know some concerns were raised, or rather some attempt at promoting Sterling Planet up ahead of the others has been made, but I come back to what I believe are the two key variables, which are, the first is that it has the weakest financials of the other companies, and then also it hasn't built a plan, and I think that's critical for us. I think we've been a long way. I don't see this as a rush to judgment, as some might have suggested that we need to just wait and wait and wait and give it another year. I think we need to move forward. And I'm very satisfied, again, with the presentation as well as the outline of the recommendations. And so with that, I'd like to move the staff recommendation.
Is there a second?
Second.
We have a motion and a second. Commissioner, thank you, Commissioner Braddy. Commissioner Donovan.